Let's get to today's starting lineups. First, for the visiting team, the Lords Bobcats. Leading off, number 10, the center fielder, Gabby Gonzalez. Hitting second, number 1, the third baseman, Julie Lorente. Hitting third, the shortstop, number 11, Nicole Gonzalez. Hitting cleanup, number 5, the first baseman, Natasha Gonzalez. Hitting fifth, number 4, the pitcher, Nora Zubiaga. Hitting fifth, number 2, the right fielder, Kara Kolodziejczak. Hitting seventh, number 21, the second baseman, Katarina Pila. Hitting eighth, number 8, the left fielder, Gianna DeLandaburu. And hitting ninth, number 9, the catcher, Catherine Ulinari. And the rest of the Lords Bobcats. Number 4, the shortstop, Kylie Santana. Hitting third, number 43, the catcher, Ashley Knapp. Hitting cleanup, number 7, the pitcher, Emma Cavo. Hitting fifth, number 9, the third baseman, Natalie Regalado. Hitting sixth, number 14, the first baseman, Victoria Garcia. Hitting seventh, number 3, the left fielder, Rebecca Rodriguez. Hitting eighth, number 21, the second baseman, Tatiana Campo. And hitting ninth, number 5, the right fielder, Taylor Fay. And now, ladies and gentlemen, please rise and remove your caps for the playing of our national anthem. Let's play ball.
Right.
Leading off for Lords, number 10, the center fielder, Gabby Gonzalez. Next up for Lourdes, number 1, the third baseman, Julie Lorente. Next up for Lourdes, number 11, the shortstop, Nicole Gonzalez. Next up for Lourdes, number 5, the first baseman, Natasha Gonzalez. Next up for Lourdes, number 4, the pitcher, Nora Zubiaga.
I'm
Next up for Lords, number two, the right fielder, Kara Kolesijak. Coming in to run for Nora Zubiaga, number three, Cynthia Moreira. Next up for Lourdes, number 21, the second baseman, Katarina Pila. Next up for Lourdes, number eight, the left fielder, Gianna DeLandaburu.
Hey, we got two. Come on, Cat.
Next up for Lords, number 9, the catcher, Catherine Ulinari. After half inning, Lords Bobcats 3, your Coral Gables Lady Cavaliers coming to bat.
Next softball game for your Lady Cavs will take place after the conclusion of this game. On Wednesday at 3:30 as they take on the Miami Beach High Tides at Flamingo Park. And on Friday, your Lady Cavs will take on the Coral Park Lady Rams at Lady Cavs Park at Woody Woodward Field at 3:30. While Cavalier Baseball takes on Sunset at Woody Woodward Field at the same time. Hope to see you there!
And we'd like to thank Freddie Brea and Amber Williams of your Cavalier Cheerleaders for supplying their voices for this promo. Leading off for your Cavaliers, for your Lady Cavs, number 12, the center fielder, Ali Bonilla. Next up for your Lady Cavs, number 4, the shortstop, Kylie Santana. Next up for your Cavaliers, number 43, the catcher, Ashley Knapp.
Let's go, Ashley!
Come on, Ash, your dude kick. Come on, kid.
Next up for your Lady Cavs, number 7, the pitcher, Emma Cavo.
My friend Stella. I don't want to coaching together.
Yeah, one more.
Let's find it.
Just a reminder, folks, anyone who sees any foul balls go out of play, please retrieve those balls and bring them back to either dugout. Next up for your Lady Cavs, number 9, the third baseman, Natalie Regalado. Next up for your Lady Cavs, number 14, the first baseman, Victoria Garcia. Yeah.
Thank you.
kid. Sit back and wait for it.
Come on, Nora. Let's go.
After one inning, Lords Bobcats 3, Cordials Lady Cavaliers 1.
Next baseball game for your Cavaliers will take place tomorrow at 3:30 as they take on the Miami High Stingarees at Woody Woodward Field. And on Friday, your Cavaliers will take on the Sunset Knights at Woody Woodward Field at 3:30. While Lady Cavs softball takes on Coral Park at Lady Cavs Park at Woody Woodward Field at the same time. Hope to see you there!
And we'd like to thank Freddie Brea and Amber Williams of your Cavalier cheerleaders for supplying their voices for this promo. Leading off the top of the second for Lords, the center fielder Gabby Gonzalez. Next up for Lords, the third baseman, Julie Lorente. Thank you.
Pretty cool.
I even have to put the golf ball.
Next up for Lourdes, the shortstop Nicole Gonzalez. Next up for Lourdes, the first baseman, Natasha Gonzalez. Next up for Lourdes, the pitcher, Nora Zubiaga. Next up for Lourdes, the right fielder, Kara Kolodziejczak.
Okay.
Next up for Lords, the second baseman, Katarina Pila. Next up for Lords, the left fielder, Gianna Delandabru.
Oh,
Gigi!
Did you not count that?
Next up for Lords, the catcher, Catherine Olinari.
Come on, Cat.
After inning and a half, Lords Bobcats 7, Coral Gables Lady Cavaliers 1.
Table of Review is coming up Friday night, April 29th at 6:30 in the auditorium as they celebrate 40 years of dancing excellence. Come by as you watch the Gabelettes & Co. perform for the last time this year. And for the seniors, their last time performing as Gabelettes, plus other surprises are in store for this huge night.
Join us for Gabelette Review April 29th at 6:30 in the auditorium, and you're going to have a great time.
Tickets are $5 from a Gabelette or $7 at the door.
Hope to see you there!
And we'd like to thank Alisa Sanchez, Grace Sedegat-Piché, Leslie Smith, Savannah Payne, Christy Leon, and Adriana Cabrera of your National Champion Gabelettes & Company for supplying their voices for this promo.
Yo, this K-Champ, man. Shout out Had to Do It, DJ. KG Classic, the DJ.
Leading off the bottom of the second for your Lady Cavs, number 3, the left fielder, Rebecca Rodriguez.
Go to first. Step on the back, please. Oh, she came down.
Next up for your Lady Cavs, number 21, the second baseman, Tatiana Campos. Next up for your Lady Cavs, number 5, the right fielder, Taylor Fay.
Let's go, Taylor!
Can we get something to be
Next up for your Lady Cavs, the center fielder, Ali Bonilla. Next up for your Lady Cavs, the shortstop, Kylie Santana.
Good job.
How do you?
They got
Come on, Laurel. Think it through.
Here you go, Laurel. Here you go.
Next up for your Lady Cavs, the catcher, Ashley Nash. After two innings, Lords Bobcats 7, Four Gables Lady Cavaliers 1. Leading off the top of the third for Lords, the catcher, Catherine Olinari.
What?
Catherine Villanari.
Thank you.
Next up for Lords, the center fielder, Gabby Gonzalez.
Come on, Gabby.
Next up for Lords, the third baseman, Julie Lorente.
Come on, Julie. Come on, Jules.
Next up for Lords, the shortstop, Nicole Gonzalez.
Yeah.
Next up for Lourdes, the first baseman, Natasha Gonzalez.
Vamos, Natasha. Equítate. Come on. Hermanita chiquita. Hermanita chiquita, come on. Next up for Lourdes, the right fielder, Kara Kolasniczak. Oh, the pit. Next up for Lourdes, the pitcher, Nora Zubiaga. Next up for Lourdes, the right fielder, Kara Kolasniczak. Coming in to run for Nora Zubiaga, number 3, Cynthia Moreira. Next up for Lourdes, the second baseman, Katarina Pila.
Yep, they're over to the right.
Is it JV game?
What is it? Our JV plays much fifth at Hurley.
Next up for Lords, the left fielder, Gianna Di Landaburu. Next up for Lords, the catcher, Catherine Villanari. After 2.5. Lords Bobcats 10, Coral Gables Lady Cavaliers 1.
He says this so loud. He says it like so loud.
Get your birthday shout-outs and get your requests in for the mix. We're gonna turn it up. J. Cole.
For real, you the only father that I ever knew. I give my credit
I'ma be a better you. Prophecies that I made way back in. Fulfill. Listen, even back when we was part of my team, hell, Martin Luther King would have been on Dreamville. Talk to him. One time for my LA sisters. One time for my LA. Lame chicken can't tell the difference. One time for an who knows. Don't save her. She don't wanna be saved. Don't save her.
Leading off the bottom of the third for your Lady Cavs, the pitcher, Emma Cavo. Next up for your Lady Cavs, the third baseman, Natalie Regalado. Next up for your Lady Cavs, the first baseman, Victoria Garcia.
It's a short, short building.
Oh, she saved because she jumped, right?
Yeah. We're going to bring all the
Next up for your Lady Cavs, the left fielder, Rebecca Rodriguez.
Go Becca!
Next up for your Lady Cavs, the second baseman, Tatiana Campos. Next up for your Lady Cavs, the right fielder, Taylor Fay. After three innings, Lords Bobcats 11, Coeur Gables Lady Cavaliers 2.
We didn't have three of our players, but three of our hitters we didn't have.
Don't mind right here, man, on Miami's number one. Do me a favor, get on WEDR.com right now. You're gonna find out why.
I can see you in it all. Once the let me down, decide to make every day your birthday. Every night for Valentine's Day.
Leading off the top of the fourth for Lourdes, the center fielder, Gabby Gonzalez.
Come on, Gabby!
Now pitching, Kylie Santana. Moving to third, Emma Cavo. Moving to short, Natalie Regalado. Next up for Lourdes, the third baseman, Julie Lorente. Next up for Lourdes, the shortstop, Nicole Gonzalez. Next up for Lourdes, the first baseman, Natasha Gonzalez.
Y'all got it.
Next up for Lourdes, the pitcher, Nora Zubiaga. After 3.5, Lourdes Bobcats 11, Coral Gables Lady Cavaliers 2. Of the fourth for your Lady Cavs, the center fielder, Ali Bonilla.
Let's go, Ali!
Wait for when you can drive, kids.
Next up for your Lady Cavs, the pitcher, Kylie Santana. Next up for your Lady Cavs, the catcher, Ashley Knapp. Coming in to run for Ashley Knapp, number 22, Shayla Perez. Next up for your Lady Cavs, the third baseman, Emma Cavo.
Hey! Come on, let's find it. Come on, let's dig.
Next up for your Lady Cavs, the third baseman, Natalie Regalado. Next up for your Lady Cavs, the first baseman, Victoria Garcia. After four innings, Lords Bobcats 11, Coral Gables Lady Cavaliers 2.
Break your legs. Break them. Break your legs. Break them. Break your legs.
Now pitching for your Lady Cavs, number 7, Emma Cavill. Leading off for Lords, number 12, Emily Hernandez.
Come on, Em.
Coming in next up for Lords, pinch hitting for Gianna Delandabru, number 19, Jackie Lorente. Next up for Lords, the catcher, Catherine Villanari. Next up for Lords, the center fielder, Gabby Gonzalez.
Oh my God, so good.
Next up for Lords, the third baseman, Julie Laurenti. After 4.5, Lords Bobcats 11, Coral Gables Lady Cavaliers 2.
It's 12.
It's
12.
No, no, she did come in.
Player's gonna go. She's not.
All right, Lady Cavalier Nation, let me hear ya, good and loud. Lady Cavalier, loud and proud. Here we go. A one, a two, a three. Take me out to the ball game. Take me out with the crowd. Buy me some peanuts and Cracker Jacks. I don't care if I ever get back for its root. Root, root for the Lady Cavs. If they don't win, it's a shame. For it's one, two, three strikes. You're out at the old ball game.
Yeah.
For Lourdes, number 5, Natasha Gonzalez.
Come on, Natasha!
In the game and playing first base, number 12, Emily Hernandez. Moving to center field, number 4, Nora Zubiaga. Leading off the bottom of the fifth for your Lady Cavs, the left fielder, Rebecca Rodriguez. Next up for your Lady Cavs, the second baseman, Tatiana Campos. Next up for your Lady Cavs, the right fielder, Taylor Fay.
Strike, that's it.
Come on, let's find it. Come on. Don't let it get away, Natasha. Think it through.
Your final score, Lords Bobcats 12, Coral Gables Lady Cavaliers 2. We'd like to thank everyone for coming out to today's game from Lady Cavs Park at Woody River Field, everybody. We will see you tomorrow for Cavalier Baseball as your Cavaliers take on the Stings. Hope with everything you're going for, it's the bullseye. Goodbye, everybody. God bless America.
Yeah. Don't want tomorrow.
Rivalry series.
Oh, what happened, bro?
No.